My favorite holiday tradition is just to be with my friends and family, eat a lot, watch some movies.
Weirdly enough, I like to go to the movies on holidays, which is kind of strange, but I also love to make cookies and burn the house down.
We always go on a drive on Christmas with my family, so that's
what's good. Yeah, I was going to say my mom always buys us on Christmas Eve and like makes us wear them Christmas Eve.
Who doesn't want this?
I mean, yeah, it's like free pajamas.
Free for Jim? Is it not? It's not free. Your mom bought them for you.
Yeah, well,
it's free for him.
Yeah. They kind of splurge on food, obviously, as everyone does. We'll come back in 2017 and we'll have gained like 30 pounds a year.
We've had a lot of holidays. We're brothers, so we always actually do everything together. But one holiday tradition we do is every year around Thanksgiving time, we always have a big family football game where we have all our cousins come in, and we're always a team, and we're our cousins.
I thought it was Pepe.
We play football. We always win.
We normally do. It's never lost. Another tradition I think that was always really fun in our family growing up, our parents started off this tradition where they would get a new Christmas ornament like every year, so they would go buy a new ornament. They started when they got married, so they had like one ornament on their tree, and like those are the only ornaments that get to go on. Every year we get a new ornament. It's pretty cool.